The police at Answa Regional, I beg your pardon, the police at Answa River Region have arrested health workers for allegedly stealing malaria drugs at the DRT test kits worth millions of shillings from government health centers. According to the Agago RDC Anyok Andrew, the Kui Health Center 3 in charge, Akidi Alice and Nurse Aguti Jen, are in police detention after stealing malaria drugs worth 5 million shillings. Let's have the report.
In Padeh and Answa River Region, police spokesperson Jimmy Patrick Okema says 12 health workers have been arrested after stealing drugs from four health centers. In a period when the country is struggling with high numbers of malaria cases, the health workers in the districts of Agago and Padeh are stealing malaria drugs from government health facilities.
They are taking especially the malaria drug and the test kits for malaria. Like the recent one which has just taken place in Kuyue Health Center 3, I got information that they took 20 boxes of Coartem, which 20 boxes of Coartem is capable of treating 600 persons. And then they took also about 20 something boxes of DRT, that is the malaria test kit.
The Agago RDC says the theft of malaria drugs started at Geregere Health Center 2, where the in-charge storekeepers and the watchmen connived, but they were later arrested. On 30th of March 2021, malaria drugs worth 5 million shillings were stolen from another health center. The suspect, Akidi Alice, who is the in-charge of the facility, has been arrested alongside unidentified Aguti Jen, and their cases file number SD1530 March 2021 at Kalongo Police Station, but the state attorney has granted them police bond.
They were transferred to the main station where the district CID and the team did all the takes, and the file was submitted to state. We are only surprised this morning that the state is saying these people should be given a bond, much as it's their constitutional rights. But I can share with you that this is a community concern. So they have all the grounds to really bring these allegations against them.
Stealing of malaria drugs by health workers is becoming rampant as police yesterday arrested four female and eight male health workers for stealing drugs from four different health facilities in Padeh district.
We got concern on three various health centers also in Padeh district, where in Halima Health Center 2 there were allegation of theft of drug. The three people were arrested: Ojok Charles O'Mara, Anek Christine, and Kidega Christo Alan. Kidega Christo is an askari, Anek is a nurse, and Ojok is the in-charge.
According to severemalaria.org, as of October 2020, Uganda has the third highest global burden of malaria cases at 5%. And the seventh highest level of deaths at 3%. The country also has the highest proportion of malaria cases in Eastern and Southern Africa at 23.7%. Story by Joseph Omago for the news in Gulu City.